There we go. And we got the light on the camera too. So there he is. I guess I'm just gonna let him go since no one wants to do anything with him. He's a famous raccoon. Boy, he just got that old mad raccoon there. Gave me some chill pimples. Oh, he starts acting like that, I might just leave him in here. Yeah. I'm just gonna leave him in here. Maybe my neighbor might do something with him. I'll be up here in a little bit anyways. It's a nice cool day. If not, my wife will be out here and mess with him later. If he gets out, I guess he gets to go free. I don't know if he wants to get chased by Cridder here. She's just really wanting to tear this trash can up. But I don't know if she's ready for this raccoon yet. He's not the smartest raccoon I know. Anyways, I'm going to go to bed. It's time for me to go to bed. The one-eyed raccoon. There he is. It's out of YouTube. Bonehead raccoons. Eats boots. Don't talk over the camera now. Well, I might as well let him go. He's just a raccoon. Screw it. I'm gonna let him go. Here we go. Ain't that mean. Got one out though. Move, Cridder. Got a raccoon in there? Move, Cridder. Move. Move, Cridder. I don't want you. Move, Cridder. Cridder. Come here, Cridder. Cridder! Did you get your raccoon almost? That raccoon almost got you, didn't he? Oh, there we go. Raccoon stories.